Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about tibial fibula hemimelia imaging. Hemimelia's absence of all or portion of distalin transfer hemimelia defect of both tibia and fibula. Và axial hemimelia defect of only tibia or fibula post axial. Preaxial is defect tibia and postaxial is defect fibula. Terminal hemimelia foot bone absent to some degree. Intercellular hemimelia foot spare. Presentation low extremity shortening noted above. Epidemiology, fibula hemimelia, most common hemimelia, and most common long bone agenesis. Unilateral, more than bilateral. Imaging, radiograph remain primary imaging modality to detect and characterize session of hemimelia. Both lower extremities should be imaged from hip to feet with AP and lateral view to paradigm. Specific hemimelia defect associated limb shortening, limb length discrepancy, and the lower extremity bony anomaly. Person have an NMR. More accurately define extent of cartilage enlarged and ossified bone. Present absent of patella and quadriceps, other soft tissue and intra-articular anomaly. This is frontal and lateral radiograph in the 2 weeks old, so absent of fibula with anteromedial tibial bowing. Also note the foot deformity with only 2 metatarsal and 3 digits. AP radiograph of the in the lab image in a 4 years old, so bilateral fibula hemimelia with associated left proximal focal femoral deficiency, shortening of the left lower extremity and left foot anomaly. And PDMR image of the left knee, so in the image at the right, so absent of the ACL and an elongated conjoint tendon. Frontal and lateral radiograph in a 3 month old with partial tibial hemimelia, so absent of distal right tibia, the right fibula is thickened. There is an association preaxial foot anomaly with absence of a normal first metatarsal and great toe. This is frontal and lateral radiograph of left leg in a 1 year old with tibial hemimelia, so complete absence of tibia. The left fibula is intact but thickened. An associated foot anomaly is partially visible. Frontal radiograph in a 2-day-old with partial fibula hemimelia, so only a small hypoplastic fibula or the digit in the foot were present. Not shown in this image. Treatment. Overall symptom prognosis and treatment depend upon degree of bone deficiency, result, chin deformity, and associated anomaly. Minor deformity may be treated conservative, should live lasting. More severe deformity will require surgery. Thank you.